Confusing.
Yeah. Hey, Mac. Can I help you?
Something's wrong.
I read Riley's phone. I know you've been meeting with her behind my back.
It's not what you think, Mac.
Because I thought you were fucking my girlfriend.
Dude, I promise you've got it all wrong.
Tell me why I shouldn't kick your ass.
No. 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 No, 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 no. Not here.
It's not my place, man.
You really need to talk to your girlfriend.
I don't have a choice. I'm only doing this to protect Alice's brother.
Psycho.
You're the one who started it.
You can both go fuck yourselves.
I'm so sorry.
Don't worry about it.
Not Gabe, but the guy that was beating on Gabe. It's the one that started that fight.
Alex,
it's fine. I gotta go start my shift.
If it had for me to choose, I would have stayed out of it. But it did not give me a choice there, so I had to intervene.
I guess I might as well unpack.
I got a text from Ryan that's going to interact with everything. I think that is going to advance with the story, so that's gonna interact.
No way. Gabe has this photo too? Look at our parents. Mom's healthy. Dad's only kind of an asshole.
That's good. West. That could advance as well. I don't think it will though. Oh, this is just to customize addicts, so it won't.
Looks like we've both had people trying to help us. I'm glad it made a difference for Gabe. I know it kicked the drywall crack when I see one.
Alright, so I'm not talking much. This is a gameplay moment where I can talk. But it says the interactions is interfering with that.
Oh man, Gabe used to crush me, jerk. Gabe looks like he fits right in.
I'm going slowly. For the other game, Life is Strange 2, for me, the sensitivity is really bad, but for this one, it's not, it's way better.
Okay, how did he get this up here?
I know I can play with that, but I'm not going to.
Gabe always wanted a bike like this. What an honor to be the sister of the Rubber Duck Derby second place finisher.
I know I'm clicking to read and all that, but if you want to pause it, then you can read it for yourselves.
Alex. Do I want to know? Guess I kind of gave Gabe the runaround, huh? Anita and Eduardo. They were one of the good ones. Wow. Gabe's been looking for me for a while.
With that fight, the only thing that I was supporting there was Gabe.
So Gabe and Riley have been working on her interview, and Mac thought they were sleeping together? This is fucking stupid.
Yeah, it is. And with that fight, too. We shouldn't have happened in the first place. I know they could have just talked and all that, but why fight though? Why fight about it?
Charlotte made this? Gabe mentioned she was an artist, but I didn't realize he meant, like, professionally. I could never make something so personal.
I looked at that.
Broadcasting straight from your local record store. Because how fucking cool is that? At least I held it together in front of Ryan and Steph. Whoa. Looks like Ryan turned my brother into a model citizen. Holy shit. It looks like Gabe actually read this.
There's a certain amount of interactions, and all that.
Brushing up on comics and art. Really going the extra mile for Ethan and Charlotte.
Which is really good, by the way.
Must be Ethan's. Wonder how many times Gabe's been forced to play.
I don't remember what I was going to say.
Is that a sword?
Oh, that's cool.
We didn't even get to finish the song.
Yeah. I like that song. And plus with that cutscene, I can't even skip through that. But who would want to do that? I know because of copyright and all that, but still. Who would want to skip all that?
Oh god. Shushu's gonna look so grungy on this nice bed. She's gotten me through some hard times, but I was hoping we were done with that. Ethan's really talented. Makes sense that his mom's an artist.
I know I'm clicking on the Wii button if that's for you guys if you want to pause it.
We've seen things, haven't we, Shushu?
That's a cute name. I'm for a stuffed toy, you know that?
I never heard back from Sydney. I hope she's okay. At least she cared, more than I can say for most. I really wish those meds had worked. Chelsea, the rare bright spot from my time in the group home.
The problem I have here, because Alex placed the virus here, because she started here at the bed. Why not, like, just walk towards it?
Crazy how much we've changed.
Like this. It could have been the cutscene to go over there.
It's really nice that Gabe and I both held on to this photo.
Yeah, there's a lot of things to unpack here, which is some good.
My journal. I've had my latest meltdown.
That's like Chloe and Max. That was a lot of interactions with the bag. Oh! She found the guitar!
No fucking way.